The territory of Finnis lies due north of here.
So the hospitality of Leonis was for naught.
King Elga, you have our deepest gratitude. Alas.
Enough. There's no need for that. The relationship between Finnis and my beloved Leonis remains at odds. If Lady Mosheri were to wed into Finnis, it would doom us to a relationship of hostility as well. In that case...
Stop this madness at once and put your swords away.
Lady Mosheri, the day must wear on you.
What are you insinuating?
To be blindsided by these...
monsters! King Elda, can we truly trust you?
Chitzelt, is this how you thank the king that saved your life?
My duty is to escort Lady Mosheri to Finnis without fail. I will gladly suffer your accusations of insolence to keep my lady safe.
Enough, Chitzelt. I've no intention of setting foot in Finnis.
But Lady Mosheri, what of your engagement to King Moraga?
Surely you've noticed something amiss. These raids of late are suspicious.
Yes, my lady.
King Elda, I'd like to see Leona's castle. Would I be welcome?
Very well. Pray, come and feast your eyes on our most celebrated den, the Castle of Lions.
Alliance between Horn and Finnis will be tested if Mosheri refuses to wed.
Naught will come of it. The Alliance is not so fragile.
How can you be so sure?
Not a fortnight has passed since the daughter of King Moraga of Finnis.
Unbelievable. You mean to say this daughter has wed Prince Dario?
Yes, Your Grace.
Unsettling words. Mention of a daughter had not even crossed into my kingdom.
Truly?
Curiouser and curiouser.
Lady Mosheri, your purity misleads you. You give them too much faith.
We speak naught but the truth.
Perhaps. But in Horn, Lady Veneri has already...
That Cur Moraga. What in the world is he planning? What's the matter, Chitzelt? It'd be rude to keep King Elda waiting any longer.
Suspicion haunts my thoughts, my lady.
Suspicions about the daughter of Moraga?
I see no reason why King Moraga would deceive us.
Deception leads to betrayal. Maybe Horn will not find a true ally in Moraga.
You speak of treachery.
Horn would bow to them if they took me hostage. Are you still not convinced?
Then tell me, whose hand directed those bandit scum? King Elda insists that King Moraga is lining their purses. Yet, if he truly intended to take my lady hostage, or worse yet, end your life, then there are much easier methods.
You're right. And yet, I've no desire to return to Horn for the time being. I'm not certain of King Elda, but his son Mont doesn't strike me as villainous.
Understood, Lady Mosheri. If you truly believe so.
Apologies for all of this, Chitzelt.
You are too kind, my lady.
promise me that no matter what happens, you will return home safely. Your wedding day draws near, does it not?
In 3 days.
I wish both you and Naya all the happiness in the world.
We have all we could wish for.
In that case, I wish for more happiness than you could ever wish for.
We humbly accept it.
Well then, let's be off. We'll win no favors keeping them waiting. Once we get through this forest, we should be able to see Leona's castle.
Forgive me. I have some business to attend to.
Venice.
Moraga's Lackwit. It appears that we've become Lady Mashuri's abductors. Mont, ready yourself. We shall meet the Venice army in battle.
But father,
have you some objection?
Venice is our enemy. I have no qualms about doing what needs to be done. But can we not resolve this with diplomacy, rather than needlessly risk the lives of our soldiers and people?
So you believe this fight to serve no purpose?
No. That's not what I...
Then allow me, Father. Give me the order.
So this is the second-born prince, Stern.
Unbeknownst to me, it seems he has never deployed in battles with foreign powers.
Is that so?
Father!
You shall keep watch at the castle. Kitone, keep a close eye on him.
As you wish.
Why do you hold me back?
My answer remains unchanged. The Leonis line must live on, even should we fall afoul of gods to defend it. That is all.
We march to war! Let Venice hear our roar!
Father, this war will take all the power we can muster. I can feel it.
Do you believe Stern should shed his blood alongside us? Spit it out.
I do, Father.
You fear routing Venice without your brother's strength?
If Venice marches their main force, you shouldn't take them lightly. Legion Ruina. A direct blow by that force means certain defeat.
Father, what is Mashuri doing here?
Lady Mashuri is accompanying us into battle of her own volition.
Your fears are unfounded. I can take care of myself. Maybe I should protect you, too.
Make haste before it's too late. Return to the castle at once.
It was more comfortable than I'd expected. I'll give you that. But I'm not one for staying put.
We beg your pardon, Lord Mont.
Besides, isn't it better for me to accompany you?
What do you mean? worried about the Alliance Fennis has struck with Horn. As a result, we will surely have to battle against Horn as well.
I see. Was your intention to lock me up inside Leona's castle as your prisoner, then?
Of course not.
It wouldn't be a bad move.
Father, tell her that we would never. Of all the cowardly tactics.
Mont, don't be such a whelp. Schitzelt, do the honors for me.
We are the pieces that will greatly influence this war. The only choice other than winning is death.
Understand now? There are no cowardly tactics. Nothing is forbidden. If you do wish to take me hostage, then we must flee back to the castle before meeting Fennis' army.
Do you have no fear of death?
You shouldn't be afraid to die. You should fear others dying for you.
Your Majesty, the Fennis army readies for battle ahead.
So they have come.
Unleash the proud lions of war. Fight to the last.
How fares the battle?
Though their numbers are small, the soldiers of Leonis take to war like those born for it. They have the advantage of the land. You can see the accomplishments of commanding with precision.
If Prince Mont were to continue growing in this way...
Yes, he could definitely become a threat. Just give the order, and I'll gladly wander into the fray and unhead his body.
Do no such thing.
Lady Mashuri, you cannot mean... That shall not do.
Why? Because he's an enemy? Answer me this. Do you think that we really have an alliance with Fennis?
Well, yes, of course. I believe it to be true. The daughter of King Moraga has wed to Horn. And soon you shall wed to Fennis.
King Elda's words play on my mind.
He claims that King Moraga has no daughter, yet he must be mistaken. My lady watches Lord Mont, does she not?
Like a hawk, I have a keen eye for people. Father would have benefited from that skill himself, but alas.
You have my sympathies, my lady. If it were not for the threat to the West.
The sun has set.
We know the lay of this land better than any other. Press our advantage.
But it's no use, Lord Mont!
Enemies!
Mont, use the necklace!
Right! Just in time.
I take back what I said. It appears as though my eye for people is a little misty. I must take after my father.
You are too harsh on yourself.
Do my ears deceive me? Or are you vouching for Mont?
Well, at a glance, he seemed to be just another frail prince raised in luxury. However... With the courage he has shown since, my stance has changed. I find that purity of heart to be truly radiant.
Radiant, you say? That light. It could summon forth the dawn of a new day, or be lost to the all-consuming darkness of war. I hope I get to see it, to see what fate holds for the man named Mont.
It right there. There is no mistaking it.
Yes, that Esper came out of nowhere and obliterated the first battalion.
No one in Leonis should be in possession of a relic that summons forth an Esper, meaning that Mashari is somewhere on this battlefield.
I shall locate her immediately.
Stand down. I'll take care of this myself.
But King Moraga?
War is for fighting. There is no place for gawkers. The true pleasure of battle lies in death throes and bloodbaths.
Leonis has my pity, your fierceness.
They'll not need it for long.
Sir!
You're King Moraga of Fennis!
Now's our chance! Bite off the head of Moraga!
Even a demon could not stand a chance against our numbers! Ready yourselves!
Silence, you slugs. I want to hear naught
but the wrenching of screams!
Take my pound of flesh for your crime of taking Mashari. Hold on, my sweet Mashari.
Are you all right? Hold firm!
Forgive me, my lord.
This wound is deep. No ordinary swordsman wielded the blade that cut this.
It couldn't be. It was Moraga, my lord. He's here.
Lord Mont, take this soldier and leave now.
Telling me to retreat?
Moraga is no ordinary foe.
But I have you, Lilith.
I am but one person. Victory is far from certain.
Do you find me of no use to you at all?
I'm afraid so, my lord. Apologies, of course.
Moraga is bloodying his blade to take back Mashari. That's why I can give him no quarter.
I've told you already, Lord Mont. This fight will cost you your life.
The Leonis line shall live on, even should we fall afoul of gods to defend it.
King Elda's words.
I'll defeat him. So just lend me your strength.
Is that an order?
And if it was?
Then I would obey, gladly. After all,
I swore to be Lord Mont's blade till I draw my last breath.